All right, Orlando, Florida, Fight Night 6, Undisputed Promotions, and we're here with amateur Justin Roman. How you doing today, Justin?
I'm good.
We just witnessed a three-round fight with you, a spectacular fight. You did an amazing job handling your opponent. What do you think about your opponent?
First of all, thank you. I thought the guy was a little awkward, you know, showboating a lot. I just thought, you know, he wasn't really a boxer. He was just a clown in the ring.
Did his orthodox style throw you off, meaning he was making gestures, clowning around the ring? I don't think he took it serious, but I think you did. What do you have to say about that?
I mean, it threw me off a little bit because, you know, I'm not used to fighting people that just clown around in the ring. You know, I'm used to people actually trying to box me because, you know, when people box you, that's when it takes the best out of you. But, I mean, I got it done.
Good. Now, where do we go from here? Do you want to continue to fight in the amateurs, or do you want to see if you can make a step towards going pro?
Well, actually, me and my gym, we talked about making the Olympic team, try to make the qualifiers. We're going to head to the last qualifier in November, and we're going to see if I could get on there and get my spot.
Based on your performance tonight, what do you feel about that?
I felt like I did good because, you know, I kept my composure and I did what I had to. I mean, I gave myself probably about like a, you know, 85% because I felt like I wasn't able to do much because his style threw me off a little bit, but I did what I had to and to get the fight done, you know, get the W and everything.
What can we expect from Justin Roman?
Oh, I mean, I'm coming back. I took a year off, but I'm coming right back. I ain't skipped a beat, and I'm back.
But we want to congratulate you on your victory. It was an impressive victory. Do you have a message to any of your fans?
Yeah, thank you for all your support, and just keep supporting me. I appreciate everything. I want to thank God for the opportunity, you know, give me this win, and just keep supporting me.
The ones to watch for, Justin Roman, keep your eye on him. He is an exceptional amateur fighter. Undisputed Promotions, Fight Night 6, Orlando, Florida.